Hello, 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 YouTube. This video I will be converting this small bike carrier into a scooter carrier. Please be so kind to hit the like and subscribe button. Roll the intro. Every
single day I'm gonna make. So what I was saying last time, I wanted to change this one into a better stand with a roll-on and some kind of structure here to fasten everything. I will have to cut out this little piece to get this thing on it. I'm gonna mount this one on here. I'm gonna be sitting down here. I'm gonna fasten it here with 6 bolts, and at the side these two will go through here and this side to here. This will fasten my front wheel with 2 straps from here and here going up to the steering wheel, so push it in and then I can strap it there at the back and it will be like completely fastened and straight, and this thing is going off. Yeah, that's what we are gonna do. And I have a little roll-on, this little roll-on. I got this one built as well, and this one I want to have like here, but it has to sink in a little bit more, so I have to cut here a little bit, piece away in here, piece away these kind of corners that will come here, and in the start I'm gonna round off, grind it off. That's gonna be the new stand. Let's go to it and let's make something of it. Let's make it work. Don't do what I do. Normally you wear gloves. I don't feel like now, they're not handy. So yeah, let's start. I hope it's not gonna be air deafening. Might be, but so be it. This bit is grinded off. Now we'll see if it will fit. I hope it will. Of course it will. Because I say so. This will fit in here perfectly.
Now I'm gonna drill 6 holes here
at the side, then as last as well. Put these last bolts in here at the side to have this one fastened. And when that's fastened, this one will be on and this part will be finished. Then I only have to do that little thing, grind the corners. Of course, before I put it on, I have to grind these corners. If you go here to these corners with a tire, grind this one off. So I don't will be a little bit more safety for my skin. And then in the end, when that roll on, I got that one finished and I will saw this one off. This one I let made by a metal company. This one costed me 110 euros, this little piece. It's RVS rust-free steel aluminum. And that little drive on costed me 60 euros. So a euro is about the same as a dollar. Doesn't matter that much these days. So, and that's what it costed here in the Netherlands. Let's get it fastened. So, I drilled the holes through, 6 pieces of them. Got them nice aligned. Put it on there. And you have to look for yourself if you use glasses, yes or no. But if you don't use glasses like I do, because yeah, it could be safer, but not really needed. It's just drilling, so you don't really need glasses. Just watch out where the splinters go, they don't go that far. The holes are drilled. I've got these these type of bolts with a flat surface, they should hook up in the holes. It's a flat head and my tire is going over it, so I don't want these kind of things at the side of my tire, the little screw. Then I will grind off that that part, and before I will put it in, I almost made a mistake because I didn't grind these corners off. If you want to make a nice perfect round, just use a cap from a bottle. I will cut this one off. That I will be most glad of, because then I can use this compartment normally. Always be safe with grinders. Use protection, for instance, because otherwise you might cut into your finger. So always use gloves. Yeah. So I'm done with most of the grinding. I grinded nice corners in here. This side also. A little bit smaller because I got the other edge there anyway. This is the little hookup. So it's gonna be working just fine. When it's long enough, it will be really nice and stuck. So that will be nice. Get this off. So don't need it anymore. Better. Lots better. I will accumulate some water in here now, so we'll make some drill an extra hole underneath so the water doesn't stack up in here. So this is the finished product. It's strong. Everything is built from RVS, rust-free steel, stainless steel, and aluminum. Extra strong for to make this, take the strength of this one, the pressure off. Everything is ready to go. The bolts in double plate. Double plates in it to make it like a little bit bigger. A small hole in there. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, to drain that one. Yeah, this is the only thing, but this is the only thing. And but if that's everything, doesn't matter. It looks very good. I will have this one. It's quite strong, stuck like hell. So yeah, it will stay like really strong. This is the finished product.
Please subscribe, like my videos. Hope you will enjoy the channel and have a fun time watching it. So enjoy. Bye bye.